And in this video, Atlanta police believe they may know something about a homicide that happened last month on Martin Luther King Jr. Drive. Police say Clarence Freyer had just moved to Atlanta with his wife a few weeks before he was killed. Investigators say these men were in the area when it happened. They're not calling them suspects, but police do want to speak with them.